we used to struggle all the time to be able to finish our quarterly counts. Like we will have to be at least 2 weeks on overtime to be able to complete on time our goals, you know. But then the drone came, and actually we still had 3 weeks to complete our quarter, where we thought that we were not gonna make it.
Before we had the drones in the facility, you know, we had to send our workforce out and do all manual counts. It was tedious. We were always nervous, where are we going to get our counts done timely? Especially when we got down to those last few weeks, are we gonna get it done on time? Are we gonna need overtime to complete? Since we have, you know, the drone, I think in the first month, we were already, after just a couple of weeks, at 35 to 40% complete. If I don't count for a couple of days because I need to utilize teammates in other areas, I'm not concerned about it, because I know that with the drone, I can pick up 1,000 to 1,200 locations in one day. And that's just utilizing one teammate to go run the drone, you know, versus putting four out there to manually count and maybe get 800 counts if I'm lucky. Big advantage to having the drone in here. I think the biggest is the flexibility that it provides to us to meet the customer's needs, work on different projects, maybe go tackle some continuous improvement projects or anything else that comes up. Like, we just have that flexibility that we didn't have before.